My general field of research is what I call political economy, or what is referred to as political economy. It's the intersection between economics and politics. So I use economic reasoning and methods to understand political and policy outcomes. One of my papers, called Make It Rain, is about retrospective voting and the impact of natural disasters on electoral outcomes. On one hand, we would hope that natural disasters like a hurricane or a tornado shouldn't actually affect votes, because if people are rational, they understand that these things are not caused by their elected officials. They shouldn't therefore change any of their voting behavior. That's not what we found. We do find that acts of God affect kind of whether they vote for an incumbent or not. The political response, both at the local level, the state level, and the federal level, all those condition kind of voter response. So it's not just my house is flooded, therefore I'm going to vote the politician out. We definitely see a relationship between those things, but we also see the kind of behavior and the responsibilities of the elected officials conditioning that response. Does a governor step in and request aid? Does a president grant that aid? Does FEMA come in? How much aid is provided? All those things more than make up for any kind of sustained damage that a household has received. Fundamentally, people look to the federal government the most in terms of their responses. If a governor requests and is granted, then both officials are rewarded for their behavior, for giving federal monies to the affected people. And if a governor requests, but a president turns down and denies the aid, we see that voters are rewarding a governor for requesting aid from the federal government and punishing a president for denying them aid. So from a theory of democracy point of view, we were a little concerned about democratic accountability because people are punishing electoral officials because of damage, because of a tornado. Right? That doesn't make any sense. But yet, at the same time, we do see citizens making a change based on the actions of their elected official, which gives us a whole lot of hope for democracy.